this song was released the day of the pandemic, the day of UK lockdown. It is about being scared of dying all the time. And I could have easily cashed in on the fact that that's madly coincidental and would have really definitely benefited my career. But I didn't, because people's grandmas were dying and mine is here and I love her and I didn't want her to die or make anyone feel bad, so look at me, I'm such a saint. That's what I'm saying. Sounds a bit weird. It'll be alright. It's not like this is being filmed or like live streamed or anything. Yeah, it's all good.
I think it sounds better. Sick. Alright.
This is called Hypochondriac.